Halo 2. Of course, this is live right now. However, it will be going up on YouTube after the 3 episodes today for this series. So it will be going up on YouTube a little bit later because I kind of need to download and then re-upload it to where it goes up that way. Because like for some reason Twitch decided to no longer use YouTube for exporting. So just bear with me, you know, and we'll get through this. I don't know if this is going to be the finale. If it is, then we will type it out as the finale after I put it up on YouTube. And then I will also, you know, right after we'll be going into Halo 3 then. So, also tomorrow, I will be starting the Gears of War series. So, Gears of War 1 will go up with the first 3 episodes. And then I'll be uploading the next 3 on the Saturday after the Saturday's broadcast. So those 3 will be a bit later at night. And once again, I need to state this. This is in-game music. Do not copyright claim me. Thank you. Yeah, you guys can tell I hate it when I get copyright claimed because it just is incredibly annoying. But yeah. But here we go. Let's get going.
Brutes have betrayed us.
Where's the fun in that? There we go.
Thank you.
plan on hiding, coward?
Because they're dead. That's why they don't get up. This sword around here we can get. Guess not. Give me that. It's mine now. Nothing that way.
Are there any left?
Nope. Nothing that way either.
Those animals nearly overcame us.
Whoops. Did not mean to do that. They did kind of get in my way, so it's kind of on them. I just hope that doesn't mean the other, you know, elites and, you know, them are gonna kill me now, or try to kill me now, because, that would not be fun. Nope, they're not. That's good. That makes me feel bad.
Oh,
That was fun. Maybe. Time to state this again, that this is in-game music. Do not copyright claim me. Thank you. Don't bother someone else with that copyright claim crap. Designed on you. Sorry, not sorry. Here we go. There's another terminal right there. I think those guys are looking for trouble. Thank you. go.
By the rings, Arbiter. The counselors, are they...
murdered by the brutes.
Vile, disloyal beasts. The prophets were fools to trust them.
Started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
Flood-controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. In Amberclad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
Oh, my God.
I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
You hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn High Charity into another of their wretched hives? No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence.
Sorry to give it to you, buddy. That's exactly what's gonna happen.
Fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
I did not defeat the Forerunners, and it shall not defeat us.
Arrogant creature! Your death continues
while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am the prophet of truth, and I am not afraid. Noble Mercy is here at my side. His wise counsel ever in my ears.
Together now, two corpses in one grave.
That's fun.
This will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey and salvation.
Hmm.
crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey and salvation.
What lift she was talking about there for a moment.
I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworlding. Humans we shall all become. Let's go.
You know the plan. You've got to stop truth, I've got to handle the Index. Go!
He'll make a girl a promise, if you know you can't keep it.
What is that place?
Where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the Icon. The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside.
Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.
terminal there.
Like you, but if we don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's
gonna activate this ray,
and we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key.
Come on, grab a bandage
and give me some cover. Gonna know we're coming.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here we go.
How do you like it?
not!
One more word, Oracle, and I'll rip your eye from its socket! Which is nothing compared to what I'll do to you.
Tartarus, stop.
Impossible.
Put down the icon.
Put it down? And disobey the Hierarchs?
There are things about Halo even the Hierarchs do not understand.
Take care, Arbiter. What you say is heresy.
Is it? Oracle, what is Halo's purpose?
Collectively, the seven.
Not another word.
Please. Don't shake the light bulb. If you want to keep your brain inside your head, I tell those boys to chill. Go ahead. Do your thing.
The sacred rings, what are they?
Weapons of last resort, built by the Forerunners to eliminate potential flood hosts, thereby rendering the parasite harmless.
And those who made the rings? What happened to the Forerunners?
After exhausting every other strategic option, my creators activated the rings. They and all additional sentient life in three radii of the Galactic Center died as planned. Would you like to see the relevant data?
Tartarus, the Prophets have betrayed us.
No, Arbiter! The great journey has begun, and the brutes, not the elite, shall be the Prophet's escort.
Huh. Alright, so this is gonna be the finale.
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why, the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
Right there.
We've got a new contact. Unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief? You mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
So... That'll do it, guys. For episode 7. Actually, not yet.
silence fills the empty grave now that I am gone. But my mind is not at rest, for questions linger on. I will ask, and you will answer.
All right. Shoot.
All right. That'll do it for this episode, guys. Join me here in a moment for episode 1 of Halo 3.